At rest, the human heart pumps about the entire volume of the body's blood through the circulatory system once per minute, which is about 5 liters per minute for adults. During physical exertion, the pumping rate can be increased about fivefold, with a corresponding increase in oxygen demand. This increase is achieved by doubling the stroke volume and increasing the heart rate by a factor of 2.5.